I have been meaning to do this one for a while, but I find to do the better games on the ST justice, I need a lot more time, and often a longer video because I can't stop playing it. Heck, if I did Civilization or Jeff Crammond's F1, then the videos would probably last 24 hours. Lemmings was the first in a series of games for Psygnosis, who were later purchased by Sony to become the recently shut down SCE Studio Liverpool. Yep, UK game development isn't great at the moment. It was actually originally developed by DMA Design, who would later go on to be called Rockstar North, who are well known today as the GTA guys. Lemmings was stupidly successful and ported to virtually every console and computer format at the time. The Atari ST version here came out in 1991. Lemmings is a puzzle game which sees you take charge of a bunch of green-haired creatures dropping from magical door, and it's your job to get them to the destination door. Now, these lemmings are completely dumb, and unlike the real-life counterparts, they will walk off the edge of a cliff if you're not careful. Now, to get around this, you have to give your lemmings specific roles from the menu at the bottom, which can be anything from wall climbing, parachuting, a blocker, bridge builder, basher, miner, or straight down tunneler. Barring all that, you can simply just blow up all your followers. You won't win the level, but it is strangely satisfying to see them all explode in a comical way. You'll be probably playing this in single player mode, but there is a cool two player split screen mode which sees each player having a different colour of lemming, again having to get them to the exit, and the person with the more lemmings at the end of it wins. One player uses the mouse, whilst the other uses a joystick. You each get your own side of the screen, and you can simply sabotage your opponent over 20 stages. I do remember playing this when I was younger, and whilst I did enjoy the multiplayer, the single player is so much better for puzzle games. The game is so easy to pick up and play, and is strangely addictive. There are four different difficulty settings, each having a different set of levels, so you can easily gradually glide yourself into gameplay. I believe in all there are 120 levels, but don't quote me on that, I may be wrong. Overall, it will take you a long time to beat this one, so it's well worth the price. Although I love Lemmings, even more so than the sequel, which is probably a better game, I would say that if you're going to buy any version of this game, I would suggest buying Oh No More Lemmings, which is a standalone expansion pack for this game containing all the levels found here, plus around 100 more. So anyway, on with the gameplay video. So I'm gonna play this now, and it's gonna be a long ass video because I do love playing this game. So let's I'll probably play this for at least an hour or so. So let's get on with this.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.